Hi, Chris. This is Jenny Williams, and this is the Lighthouse evidence binder that I've been working on for you all. So I just wanted to send you this quick note to let you know what's going on. So here it is. Each section is divided by a tab, and right behind each tab, there is a spreadsheet. This one is obviously for section one, which is Lighthouse Team. And then each of the items is listed here for the criteria. And then next to each item, you'll see that it's numbered 1-1, 1-2, 1-3, etc. Second grouping, 2-1, 2-2, 2-3, and then the third grouping the same way as the first two. So when you flip past that page, then you'll actually see the documentation here. And I've actually labeled it with these stickers down here so that they align with what we have on that page prior to. Okay, and so that is the setup for each of the sections. I have put in some extra labels for you all since there are a few areas that you're going to want to add to your evidence binder, and then behind the stickers, you will find the exact same thing that is in the actual evidence binder. However, I've taken and I've written notes, as you can see, to correspond with each of the sections. Okay, now as you get back, just so you know, to let's see here, section 8 and section 9 about goal tracking and measurable results. You're going to notice that there's actually a lot less or much fewer notes there because not so much that the stuff is already included in the leadership notebook as is, but you guys are just doing such a tremendous job in areas 8 and 9 that I think when you read carefully through the criteria, you'll know exactly what to take a picture of or what documents to include. So anyway, thank you so much for giving me this opportunity to help you with this. I'm sorry I did not get it done as quickly as I had hoped, but I wanted to do as thorough of a job as I could. So when you get this, please let me know. I will shoot you an additional email tomorrow with the tracking information. Take care. Have a good night. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye.